city of Lyon is renowned for its love of food. And Philippe Gavreau is one of the city's leading lights, a chef with two Michelin stars and his own luxury restaurant, hoping to earn a third star soon.
C'est un objectif, mais ce n'est pas une obsession.
That is our objective, but not obsession. The obsession is really our daily routine, the welcoming of the customer and continuing to give the customer pleasure.
C'est le plaisir du client.
Part of that obsession, his busy but immaculate kitchen, designed to his exacting standards.
Nous, la qualité, c'est la justesse.
For us, the quality is in the timing of the dish. It has to be served hot. The cold starter has to be served cold. The fish has to be cooked. The moment the fish is cooked, the meat has to be ready at the same time. The fish must not wait.
Gavreau promotes France's cuisine de terroir. Seasonal ingredients, locally sourced, fusing regional specialties from France's buttery northern cuisine to the lighter seafood and olive oil-based food of the south.
J'adore le printemps, l'été, travailler les produits du sud. Donc j'ai une
I love spring, summer. Working with products from the south, my cuisine is very Mediterranean during these two seasons. Then during autumn and winter seasons, I'm more traditional to this region, but I always work with local products.
Mais je travaille énormément le produit régional.
Oh, wow. He takes time from his busy schedule to introduce us to our lunch, fresh from the water. And he demonstrates the delicate art of food preparation. He even lets me have a go at scallops, so fresh it squirms in my hand.
It's alive.
His advice for an aspiring chef, passion and hard work.
La première des choses qu'il faut faire, c'est avoir la passion.
The first thing you need is passion, to have a love for the job. The exchange, the pleasure of giving pleasure.
C'est l'échange, c'est le plaisir de faire plaisir.
At noon exactly, lunch is revealed, a whole lobster cooked in a Moroccan tagine. It looks so pretty, it seems almost a shame to eat it. Almost. Atika Shubert, CNN, Lyon, France.